If you could, please let us know when and where you found this prayer. You can email the school or you can call it at our school number. Have a blessed day. And the prayer says, Lord, we give thanks to you for our brave men and women in uniform. We pray for your love to lead them and your wisdom to guide them each and every day. Amen. So I'm hoping that we get an email or a phone call back that says our balloons may be traveling to California. Who knows where they're going to travel to. But this message will be spread, you know, somewhere in our area it's going to be spread. So that's how we're honoring them today with their balloon release. If you'd like to join us, we are going to